And you're watching BBC News 24 with me, Tim Willcox. A summary of the news now at exactly 12:30. A police constable who was wounded while his colleague was shot dead in Leeds has given more details about the suspect.